She decided to dance on her stick, so you can see.